That first video was fun to film.
Yeah.
I hope people like it.
Let's just wait for the elevator.
So, what are you gonna do this weekend or
I have some more to do, but we'll finish up this and stuff.
Shouldn't we be here now?
Shouldn't we be in our...
There's no emergency button, is there?
No idea.
I mean, there's a call for help button.
I think we're trapped. Well, it's time for wait until help comes.
I won't even have my phone.
No one has their phone. We were filming, remember? We left the stuff in the house because we wouldn't need it.
I mean, we wouldn't.
How long do you think we're gonna be in here?
Probably a couple minutes until people realize, and then the fire department or whatever will be here. The Jeffy.
How long have we been here now?
Probably a couple of hours, maybe. You have any food on you?
No. Why would I?
I don't know, like a biscuit or something?
Getting a
little bit
hungry. How are we the only people that live in this house? Is someone else using the elevator? Someone's going to notice that it doesn't work? How long have I been here now?
7 days.
7 days?
Or 20, I rust count. See, I don't have a watch.
We're on our last leaf to eat.
You
want
bad leaves?
That's something we've been eating for these days. You want the last one? What are you writing?
Nothing.
You're writing something, aren't you?
My memoirs.
Why? When people find us, they're gonna understand what happened.
I have important things to leave on to people, okay?
What? You have no relatives at all? We're like the only people you know.
Wow.
I mean, do you even have friends except us?
Yes.
Okay, what's this? Say some of the names.
Marcus.
Vincent. Who's this Vincent?
He's a great guy. He's great with money.
Yeah.
Yeah. And let's not forget Marcus.
Yeah, how did you meet him?
We were at a baseball game. We both bought tickets.
There's no baseball games in Sweden.
No baseball game in Sweden?
Yeah, so how does this hold up?
I mean, I met him. I mean, it could have been another country. Yeah. I never said it was Sweden. So... You know, each hit.
What teams?
I'm not very good at baseball. I was just going there because another friend recommended it. And
who was this other friend?
Vincent?
No.
I think it's been about 365 days or something. Maybe a year, maybe two. For all I know, outside world could be a disaster by now. But I realized I can't keep on going like this. I have to survive. I have to become something else. Wait a minute. Sorry. I miss my TV and computer and plush tools, and I think the only way to ever get back to them is by killing and eating Emilio. It's a long shot, but if I manage, I may just be able to live through this. True, he might kill me and eat me, but I mean, you know, fuck him, right? So,
I am in a world of shit. I see David plotting against me. I don't trust him. This elevator, I'm gonna die in here. Unless I end David's rule once and for all. He's either against me or my enemy. Funny.
Your face!
David?
Oh yeah?
I'm gonna kill you.
Alright, okay, but you have to let me stand up because I haven't moved from this position like 6 years of shit. Okay, how do I, Oh god!
Ew!
Oh, God. Okay. Well, I need my book. I got it.
Okay. Let me just write this down real quick in my memoirs. Oh, that's page 2. You're lucky. Everyone was run out of... I can't feel my legs.
No.
Okay.
You're deaf. I'm gonna kill you.
You motherfucker. You wanna be this? You're...
Okay, here we go. You're a dead man, David.
Here we go.
You're gonna die like the rest of your kind. Unpayable name. Paolo?
What are you doing here? You've been gone for like 10 minutes. What are you doing here in the elevator? Come on, let's go. Why is the notebook on the floor?
Oh, I was writing my memoirs.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's not over, David. You think it's over?
Unclear warning.
What happened in here will never be forgotten.
You gonna stay here?
Oh, fuck. I'm writing my memoirs. Fuck. I'm gonna have to write my memoirs.
Cut.
I have to write this down in my memoirs.